He became famous himself, and it was named after his first wife. Her name was Claudette.
Somebody.